Tēnā tātou, I rite te kororitanga o iho anga mano, ko te māngai te kaitautoko INAI Ākenei Ai. Maramatanga In A Minute, Day 24. Yesterday we talked about the originations of the Whetu Marama in the year 1924 when Rātana and his rōpū were travelling around the world. We're carrying on with the kōrero of the Whetu Marama and why it made so much sense for this to be the tohu of our whakapono. So, 2 points. The first point being us as Maori, we are visual people. We are naturally visual people. The Whetu Marama is a visual aid which teaches us the basic foundations of our whakapono. That's the first point. The second point, our tūpuna were guided here to Aotearoa by way of the stars. When they arrived here in Aotearoa, their ways of living and being were guided and determined by the stars and the phases of the moon. So that in mind, the Whetu Marama is also serves as a guide for us in terms of how we operate physically and spiritually. So, the Whetu Marama, it's a visual tool, because Maori are visual people, and historically, we have always been guided by stars and moons. And the Whetu Marama is a reminder to us that we are still being guided by stars and moons, physically, and also how we navigate Ngā Mea o Te Wairua. Kia ora tātou.